Yeah, Megan, people in Campbell Sports tell me there was a lot of damage from last night, and they spent today kind of cleaning up the pieces. I just want to show you this right behind me. Take a look at this tree trunk. This kind of is an indication of how strong the winds were. You can see it literally snapped in half. Here is the top part, but here is the second part of it right beside me. If I had to guess, I'd say it weighs a couple of thousand pounds. You can imagine this is going to take a lot of time to clean up, but people I spoke with say, despite this, they're just glad everyone is okay.